Good day, everyone. It's Natural Living with Marks and Son.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Natural Living again. Today, our topic is why we want to live in a yurt. The first reason for us to live in a yurt was because it's a round space, and that's something really ancient and really nice, because our ancestors in the Stone Age times, and actually all the times until like maybe 500 or 1000 years ago, lived in round spaces, in like caves, or they built teepees back in the days, also in Europe, and then the teepee evolved into a yurt. And this is something that you can really find, like old yurts from the Stone Age time, and they are now around 10,000 years old, so that's really, really cool.
Yeah. Another reason is like that we don't have to pay any rent when you live in a yurt. I mean, we've got a really nice deal that we can stand on a land that otherwise would not be in use. And in exchange we will take care of the land, we will have a nice garden, we will of course give the vegetables, anything that we've got left over we will give to the owner of the land, and it's just an exchange of goods instead of money. So that's a really good deal that we've got. And also of course the third thing that's really nice about living in a yurt is that it's very portable. So we will stay here for a little while, and then at one point we have our own dream of having our own piece of land and
sneak out. It will be Portugal, so be prepared, people in mm-hmm. Portugal, for us.
And so it's nice that we can take our home with us. In the time that we will have, we'll buy our land so that we can immediately build
it
up.
Yeah, really.
And live there.
Be there, yeah.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
And that's really nice, yeah.
The next thing is that the yurt is really cheap to build and to really have a really comfortable space to live in for very little money. And also especially that you don't have to take like a loan of the bank and to get in a situation where you have to really work a lot to pay your mortgage.
Mm.
And we don't come into this position with a yurt, and that's really cool.
Mm-hmm. another thing that I really like, that we really like, is that it's an eco-friendly thing. We are not harming the soil at all. We are putting up the yurt on the soil, but we are not putting any cement on the soil or anything. Another thing is that it's just very, it's not so, how to say this? It's not so intense in the energy. It's very efficient in energy because we live in one space and we will catch and store all the energy that we've got.
The permaculturists will know what we're talking about.
Exactly, and this will be in a very small space. And that's just very efficient.
Yeah,
so that's also what I really like about it.
Yes, because with the heating, it's optimal to heat a room that is round. It's the best with heating with a fire stove.
Mm-hmm.
Because the heat really goes evenly through all the space, and it's perfect.
Yeah.
Also, the yurt is really eco-friendly because we use materials that are, like, we try to use the materials that are the most eco-friendly, and it's really a lot of it is wood. And if the yurt at one day is like not functioning anymore, then you can always reuse the wood in other ways, and that's really cool. And to also come back on the soil part again, it's really important for us also to have the principle of the earth care. And so with the yurt, you don't destroy the soil that you put it on. If you put a big house on a piece of land, then all the concrete destroys really the soil, and it's really, it takes decades and hundreds of years to build up the soil fertility again, and because of all the pressure that you put on the soil. Mm-hmm. And so that's really also cool that we have a yurt and we can.
Yeah. Yeah. Another thing that's very important to us is that we live closer with nature. At the moment we are living in a normal house, and this is also okay, but I like to hear the birds when I wake up. I like to live outside and to experience the seasons of life and to be more connected to the earth. And this is an important part for us.
Yes, and also it's so important for us to just simplify our life and get away all the
unnecessary things, the things that we don't need in our lives.
Yes.
We won't put in the yurt because it's a small space.
And to really focus on the things that are important and that are necessary, and to make them with your full mind and with your full consciousness. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, and I think then it brings us to the last part also, that's part of living in the yurt, that's part for our experience, our yurt experience, is that we will try to produce little to no waste.
Yes.
This is a part that's also will be incorporated in our yurt. We will of course make a compost heap. We will have a compost toilet.
As for
all the other things that come out of the supermarket, like plastic or anything, we will definitely reduce that to the minimum.
Yeah. To really have a lot of cycles, and to just run all the energy in cycles, and
so that everything is neutral, and that
we are having a beneficial impact on the earth, and this is really really the thing that we want to go for.
Yes.
So these were the reasons why we want to live in a yurt.
Yes.
We hope that you enjoyed our video.
Mm-hmm. And feel free to subscribe if you liked it. We will definitely.
Here is the subscribe button.
Yeah, we will definitely keep you updated, and our yurt build up will already come very soon. Mm-hmm. So stick around. Exactly, stick around for more videos, and we will also do how to do it yourself stuff and everything that comes with building a yurt. We will try to explain this as best as possible.
Yes.
To everyone. Okay, we hope you enjoyed. Ciao.
Doei.